The following contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the World Heavyweight Championship.
Listen, this is pure electricity. I feel like the entire arena is shaking right now.
It's all thanks to the unmatched power of the Brahma Bull.
Third generation star who was born for WrestleMania.
Now think about this, The Rock main evented WrestleMania 15 at the age of 26.
Yeah, but from the moment he stepped foot in WWE, WrestleMania was The Rock's destiny.
We're about to see The Rock lay the smackdown.
All the catchphrases aside, The Rock is all business tonight.
The Rock holding court inside the people's ring.
We are in for a treat tonight.
Former ECW star who has had unmatched success in WCW.
Former WCW Cruiserweight and United States Champion, a man who has held the ECW television title. And above all, Eddie Guerrero doesn't care if he's liked.
Eddie Guerrero always sporting that cocky look on his face, but to Guerrero's credit, he always backs it up inside the ring.
He may be a cruiserweight, but he can take on anyone.
Introducing the challenger from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, The Rock! And introducing the champion from El Paso, Texas, weighing in at 205 pounds, he is the World Heavyweight Champion, Eddie Guerrero!
The challenger not taking their eyes off the championship.
And the champ is staring daggers right back at the opposition.
It's Extreme Rules, folks, and the action can leave you speechless. Corey, how does a competitor adjust to this brutality?
Well, the main thing is to remember that anything you can imagine is within the rules.
All is fair in love and war, and that goes for Extreme Rules, too.
What would you know about love, Byron?
But anyway, the pin or submission has to be in the ring to win. And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Oof, he gets what he deserves for all that gloating.
Now trampling the opposition. Had that move from The Rock scouted. Senton connects.
He's turning the tables.
Byron, a match like this is when we see how merciless someone can be.
What will this come down to?
This is about who can weather the storm. A superstar can attack at will here. Everything is a weapon. That is what makes this so dangerous. It's anything goes.
There are no limits here. And it can be chilling to see the lengths someone's willing to go to destroy another human being. And by chilling, I mean beautiful.
And misses on the springboard.
Hooked up. Fisherman suplex.
Nice drop kick.
Heads out and he has all the time he wants.
He's got his hands on a sledgehammer. Total chaos is about to be unleashed.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here. Oh, look at this. What's he open to find down there? Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Guerrero is ready.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
A heads up.
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Rock hoping to head this attack off the pass.
An unfamiliar spot
on the top. You gotta be kidding me.
Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
Counter by The Rock.
And The Rock is finally changing the tempo with that attack.
Could be the tide turner. The Rock desperately needed.
He's able to fend off the attack.
Just one final blow away from not kicking out next time. He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Someone
going up top.
The challenger being outclassed here.
These are dire straights for him. He needs to be extra cautious now.
Yeah, the Brahma Bull has been taken by the horn.
I wish someone would put you out the picture.
The adrenaline they so desperately need right now.
Oh, snap there. Caught up by elbow.
And he was ready for that.
DDT connects.
For the win. There's two.
And the champ stands tall once again.
Here is your winner. And still, World Heavyweight Champion, Eddie Guerrero!
This is the type of victory where you really have to weigh the costs against the benefits.
It's a good thing The Rock has a second career in Hollywood, because he didn't look ring ready tonight.